I can totally make that.
Hey.
What?
So, there's this Rococo-themed ball on the 16th. Do you want to go?
I'd love to, but I've got nothing to wear.
What are you talking about? Just wear that dress you made.
It's a Civil War era ball gown.
And?
It's from the wrong era.
Hey, is everything all right? You sounded frustrated.
Get out!
Yep, okay, bye.
Oh, this is cute. This is way cute.
Polyester.
Hi, so I was just wondering if you could make it to the study group meeting tonight.
I'm sorry, not tonight. I've got some stuff I need to do. Yeah.
It's at 4.
Yeah, I can't make it.
Oh, that's fine. I completely understand. Yeah. You just do whatever you need to do, honey.
You have fun, though. Yeah. See ya.
Come on, let's go. We've been here for 2 hours.
But I'm still looking.
Is that the same bolt of fabric you've been looking at since we got here?
What? No.
If you love it so much, then why don't you just buy it?
Because it's $40 a yard.
Why?
It's the most beautiful silk brocade fabric I've ever seen.
Well, we have to go.
Goodbye, dear friend. Shall return for you one day.
You know what? I'm gonna buy it.
Let's see, the party's on Wednesday, and I can buy fabric tomorrow, so if I cut out a few hours of sleep, I should be able to make myself a completely new outfit by the 23rd.
Oh my gosh, I haven't seen you in forever. What have you been doing?
You know, just sewing.
So what did you do over the weekend?
Sewing.
So, what do you like to do in your free time?
Sewing.
Hey, Skipper, what you been up to?
I knitted a cactus a sweater. What is wrong with you people? It's sewing. It's always sewing.
Hey, girl.
What are you doing?
Oh, great Gatsby, what was that?
Oh, you found it.
Thanks.
Why did I buy this?
Okay, -7 divided by 4. But then I'd have to set up a system of equations. You know what? I'll just buy the whole bolt of fabric.
Oh my gosh, your dress is so gorgeous!
Oh, thank you.
Did you make it?
No, I didn't.
Are you okay?
Are you crying?
I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you making?
Oh, it's a pair of Regency stays.
What?
You know, like from Jane Austen times? Pride and Prejudice? It's kind of like a corset.
Oh, okay. Come over here, look. What are you making?
She's making a corset.
Oh wow, a corset?
Yeah.
Oh wow, oh my gosh, wow.